Hello, I am Jean-Christophe Novelli, and in conjunction with the National Lottery, I would like to introduce you my millionaire ultimate Christmas pudding recipe. This is for the Mega Friday draw, which happened to be on the 27th of November, where five UK millionaires will also get my superb, unique Christmas pudding recipe and signed by me. Now, how to make this fantastic recipe? We got all these ingredients. What we have is eggs, which help to combine. We've got some breadcrumbs, again, help for the thickness. Then we have some figs, or apricots, if you like to. Then we've got some nuts. Roasted will be even better. Then we've got some flour. Then we have a selection of currants. Then we have some brown sugar, or you can use honey instead. Then we have a little bit of suet, or you can use butter, or you can use, if you have to, rapeseed oil. It's your choice. Therefore, you put everything into the container, and then you end up with something similar to this one. Fabulous, just the color so far. We want to introduce the liquid. I would suggest barley wine, or you can use cognac, Rémy Martin type. And on top of that, to give a bit of a tang, I will put a little bit of orange skin zest. You can use any type of citrus, like grapefruits or limes. For an extra bit of a bite, you can use a little bit of apples, any type of green apples. I will prefer using Granny Smith for the sharpness again. And do a big grate to make sure you enjoy the best part of them. Now, importantly, you need to introduce your spices. Nutmeg are always one of the prime Christmas spices. The same with cinnamons. And if you're not too sure, just use a combination of five spices, which is more or less the same, okay? Now, finally, you can use a little bit of dark chocolate, bitter dark chocolate, and that will be it. Alors imagine, this is not even cooked yet, and it smells fantastic. I feel like a millionaire, honestly. Therefore, here we are. We stick everything into a cooking container. You put it together, but make sure you tight everything up. Why? Because you don't want any bubble of air, which obviously will oversteam into that unnecessary. Therefore, everything is nice and tight. And what we do, we use a little bit of parchment paper to make sure you tight everything up. Because from now, you got two choices. You can bake this, which is about a 2 kilo. Don't forget, this is for a special day on the 27th of November, where you're gonna have five people from anywhere in UK to win £1 million. Therefore, you tie that up, and the first choice is this. You can steam it, or you can let it cure or course. In a way of coursing is basically having all these flavors, the alcohol, the resins, the spice, working together in this sealed container. The longer you leave it and the more flavors you get. Imagine it's gonna be an explosion. Now, at home, if you've got domestic appliance, it will be about the same time, 7 to 8 hours, into a pot like a bain-marie with a little bit of water. Make sure you top up the water. But the most important thing is don't boil it. Just keep it simmering. It's just perfect. Nice and easy. Et voilà! This is my ultimate Christmas pudding recipe. Fit for millionaires. Here we are. Ooh la la! And bonne chance for Mega Friday. Yeah!